Ha! was quick.
That man. Did you kill him?
So what if I did? Ooh, I love a fast woman.
Shut up! He was obsessed with becoming the devil. So much he killed his own wife! For that he butchered innocent people too. He's the most vile kind of creature! To top it off, that filthy scum is my father.
Well, we have something in common. I have a dysfunctional family, too.
And what would you know about family? You're a demon. This is my father. My family. This was all supposed to end by my hand.
Aren't you gonna shoot? Well, that's a switch.
Just go. I don't care anymore.
Family, huh?
Remember?
Yes. That's right. I killed her with my own hands. What horrible thing have I done? I was too weak. I succumbed to his influence.
You mean you were possessed? Father?
Yes, I was manipulated. Manipulated by a devil named Virgil.
Virgil?
He's attempting to bring the demon world back to this modern day. A world that Sparta once sealed off.
Sparta? I thought he was a myth.
If the demons return, this world will be thrown into chaos. Stop him. Stop, Virgil.
Me?
You're such a sweet child. Just like your mother.
Father! Father! Virgil.
Didn't your mother ever teach you how to use a door? Give me a break. Tell you what, next time I'll try and wear some cologne, okay?
It's the stench of betrayal. The odor of that accursed Sparta. I will annihilate every last blood relation of Sparta!
A son cleaning up his dad's mess, huh? Where have I heard this story before? Take the heat for my father. Come on, man. Cut me some slack.
Thank you. amazing! Even the Devil Boy is no match for it!
Whoa! You're not going to shoot me, are you? If you do, I'll die. You know?
If that's what it takes to shut you up, it bugs the crap out of me when someone talks more than I do.
Don't act so rashly, my boy. I've got a doozy of a story for you. But if you snuff up my voice like that, I won't be able to tell it now, will I?
Thought I was a goner for sure.
Oops. You saw it too, didn't you? That huge tower jutting out of the ground. That thick shaft that causes women to shudder is actually a tunnel, linking the demonic domain to the human world. And of course, your brother Vergil is the one who controls it by using your mommy's amulet.
Amulet?
He's headed to the control room in the basement. If you don't hop down there quick like a bunny, he'll open the gate to hell! Isn't that a scary thought?
And you're telling me this because...
Oops! I forgot to mention one teeny little item. That gizmo there is actually the key to move forward. But the tricky thing is, it sucks the souls of those who hold it. So I think you'd better hurry! But, in return for your soul, it'll give you power. Marvelous, isn't it? Just let your young spirit drive you, and go for it!
Wish you would have told me that in the first place. You big mouth moron.